been saying it's been a really trying time here at the moment at Aragon. The will to salvage a podium from the weekend, who were disappointed to have lost second place on that last lap, but when he looks back at this next week, I think he will be very, very proud of himself, because not only did he put in a five-star stroke, he did it very cleanly and fairly. He didn't see any of the excessive weaving that we may have seen from some other drivers in the past and in the course of this race. We will shortly, I imagine, be hearing from our race winner Oliver Rowan with Neil Cole, who is poised to pounce with the microphone. Don't forget, the 25th of May is the next time for the Renault 3.5 metre championship is going to be in action. It's going to be on the streets of Monte Carlo, and you can be there with us live on BT Sport as we enjoy. Cheer as well is Oliver Rowland. Huge roar from the Fortec team as Oliver Rowland takes his place on the top step of the rostrum, and he'll shortly be joined by
the
representative of the team.
I'm filming all this.
Fortec team.